Well, Martin Tyler here with you. Alan Smith's alongside me, and we've got action today from the Dutch First Division, the Eredivisie.
Yeah, hi, Martin. Delighted to be here.
Alan, your thought on these two teams today?
We look at them, and they are evenly matched, aren't they? Not much to separate them, but you look at the two sets of teams, there's players out there, and there are some that can create a chance, no doubt about it.
When you prepare for games, it's not just about the opposition, it's about the match officials as well, I guess. And players here should have been briefed that we've got a referee who is not going to give them much margin for error.
Yeah, words would have been spoken in the two dressing rooms that this lad does not take any nonsense. They've got to be careful opening 10 minutes.
Lot of talk about this match, great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just starting. He's cut it out superbly. That pass is cut out easily. Good work to keep the ball under the challenge. And it's gone off him, and it's out of play. Have to work on that in the training ground. They've thrown the ball away. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. This is the chance. That's a very good goal. And the score is 1-0. He's found his teammate. Oh, the free kick's given, and that had stopped a very promising attack. They'll practice time and time again for just this situation in a match.
Yeah, they will. I think we've seen the standard of free kicks over the years get better and better, and I think the keeper might be busy here.
Well, with the corner, if they could get their set pieces right here, they could get themselves level. Well, that corner could have been a real chance. Now they're passing the ball well. Just stopped. What a chance here. Oh, the goalkeeper saved it, and he's held the ball as well. This is the sort of side with the credentials to win the league, and they're getting themselves in a good position to do that.
They are. I mean, they've not been fazed at all by being top. Sometimes it can affect teams in a less than positive way, but they look as if they're made for that top ranking.
Played into the middle. Here's an opportunity, maybe. In with the header, and it's just off target.
Well, I'm sure for a second there he thought he'd scored. It was a really good effort.
McDonald, the hot news for you from the other game. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. And the player still going with the ball at his feet. Clever. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Just as well someone got in the way of that. They're passing it well here. Excellent defensive tackle. Marcel Mauis. Well, he's beaten his marker. Defender's done well here, didn't give away a free kick, and he's going to get the throw. Well, tackle, stopping the wide man getting into a dangerous area. A quick catch-up for you on the games being played elsewhere today. Brilliant opening. Very good defending there.
Donald.
Space to cross the ball now. He's had a good swing at that one. Oh, it's straight at him. Defender cut that out in the nick of time. Slips past the defender. Keeping the move going. Oh, the build-up, great build-up, stopped here. That's a great interception. Good forward play. Still in play here. Going to be a throw, not a corner, although some thought otherwise. Super pass. He's got space. Well, he has a go. That's the end of the first half. Well, the team that scored early certainly got a boost of confidence from that.
They did. It doesn't always work out that way, does it? And can allow the opposition back into it. But no sign of that happening here.
They kick off at the start of the second half. Gambled on the direction of that pass and cut it out. Marcel Maouis. Nowhere for the opposing player to go, and he's won the ball back well.
McDonald.
Went the flag, offside given, free kick. Well, now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around, and here comes a substitution. Marcel Maouis. Nice touch. Well, the attempted pass not finding anyone, and it's gone out for a throw over the touchline. They've linked up well. Wanit has to clear it. Oh, it's a shame. Here he is with a chance. Defender's done his job. Important that he did. McDonald. Keeps it going. Nearly in. Very nearly. Well played, the defender, to deal with that as the danger loomed large. There was a chance to really put his foot through the ball, Alan, and he didn't manage it.
No, from that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it was nothing like a solid contact.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. And his teammates are offering various avenues to continue this attack. They are putting their bodies on the line, the defending team here.
And that will be a throw.
Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. It's got room here. Well, it's a great chance. They want a good ball in from him here. Read the play well to intercept. Very good tackle. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well executed. Brilliant technique in the tackle. And the shot's on! And the goalkeeper gratefully keeps that in his grasp. And possession is squandered there. And for an interception, that's quite a vital one. Throw right by the corner flag. This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that. That's an important interception. Well, there was real danger there until the defender stepped in. That's definitely a free kick, and the referee imposing himself very quickly. Goalkeeper might be needed again. Marcel Maus. And it's back to him again. Good ball. The chance to attack from the throw. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Would have been a chance, and at this time too, until the defender read the play. So many chances here, and even though there are only minutes to go, you still can't predict the outcome. great build-up, nearly in here.
Good tackle, important tackle in that position. Rather been given away.
Goes for goal! He's made the save, it's still in play here. It's loose now, in the box.
It's a corner now, and they're almost there. Well defended, got his body there. Marcel Mauis.
Here's the shot, goal!
Very good performance. And they've rubbed the noses of the opposition in it even more with another goal late in the game.
Yeah, so often a team will just relax a little bit, but that hasn't happened here.
And that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee. Well, that's another win, and they're going OK at this stage in the middle of the season.
Yeah, I think the Nuno in the camp will be really optimistic at the moment. The strikers are playing well, they're putting in the chances, the midfield's providing them, and the defence is keeping a few clean sheets.
So another game passes in this exciting season. I do hope you've enjoyed following it with us. Alan Smith and Martin Tyler have been your commentators. We'll see you again soon.